I mean, I was gonna wait, but let's try to get one more in. Biagio. Buona fortuna, Biagio. Would you like to play first? Yes. This is so bad. Keeping bad hands is bad. Opening beers with your forearm is fun. We're on the play, which is good. Honored Hierarch into Hardened Scales is good. Drawing another land would be the best. Drawing running lands would be fine with this hand. I mean, all we want is lands. Land, 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 land. I will not complain about flooding out with this hand. He's so flavorful. Look how he's in the forest. This is a very flavorful foresty deck. It plays forests. And an old dude in the forest. And a foresty thing made of forest. And whatever that is. And then these guys, oh, they're in the forest too. Okay. Alright. So we're relying a lot on this Hierarch here. If he dies, we're in deep doo-doo. Sweet swamp. It's a swamp with flying rocks in it. I'm getting a case of the sillies right now. I hope you don't mind. Hello from the forest side. Oh, sorry. Okay. Attack. Level up. So this turns it into Delver, really. 3-3 renowned vigilance. Matterbird, transgress the mind. Okay. Do you want undergrowth, undergrowth, undergrowth? Or conclave naturalists? Okay, he takes an undergrowth. Draw forest! No! Okay. Still not the end of the world here, because we get to go attack. Hardened Scales. One mana, 3/3. Wild Nakadal Drazi. That was a stretch. So if his deck is bad against 3/3s, we're in good shape. No! He chose to completely disregard our 3/3. Oh, but there's another one! I bet you love that, don't you? You bastard. Taking his time when he's tapped out. Should really F6 when you're tapped out, bro. Must be double queuing or something. Ah, who knows? Maybe his wife is yelling at him, or his daughter needs help or something, so give people the benefit of the doubt, right? We should. All right. I mean, considering we got stuck on one land, our opponent's at 13. Things aren't too bad here. Dominate a drone. All right, so he's playing some kind of blue-black Eldrazi deck, not unlike the blue-black-red one we played in our last. Give me mana. Recording. If I attack with Endless One, it's likely he just trades. If I attack with both, it's likely he eats Honored Hierarch and takes three. Are either of those things good for us? No. But well, if he can't play another blocker next turn, then the Hierarch gets in, so who knows, maybe he takes here. Should make me feel like maybe he does not have a follow-up play. Transgress is fine. If I get a second land and I can cast Hierarch as a 3/3, that would be sweet. What did he just take? Yeah. Another champion. Okay. Man, okay, turn six. We're still kind of hanging in there, but I'm really tempted to concede at this point because how do we go six turns and not draw second land? He's gonna do that. Probably should have did it last turn, but that's okay. Yeah, the version he's playing is, better than the one I was playing in a sense. Except for the fact that if you don't play Brutal Expulsion, I mean, that's like the best card ever. Another non-land. All right. Just have to pass back again. If we draw a land and we can play a 3/3 Hangar Backwalker, that's gonna be pretty insane. And then follow it up next turn with the Avatar. Alright. If he ingests a land, I'm gonna be pissed. Collected Company, that's actually good. Oh, and we drew that. All right, I'm just gonna concede here because that's way too many turns with no lands. It's just ridiculous. All right. We want Plummet. This didn't have any targets. And I don't know, we'll cut one of these. And we'll run it back and hopefully we'll get a better chance. I mean, obviously, I kept a one lander, so maybe that was stupid. As it turned out, results-oriented thinking, yes, it was. But you don't exactly expect to go eight turns without drawing a second land. That's. I mean, there's 21, so each shot was a little better than a one in three. So really, that's pretty poor luck. Okay, well, we have a couple lands this time. And, see how we do. Would be nice to draw Endless one or something else I can play on too rather than the Avatar, but. I mean, I might run one out, but. Probably shouldn't. Probably should just hold on to them. With the plan of going bigger than the other side. Despise. Ew. Okay, it's gonna take my Hydra. I imagine. In which case, I will run out an Avatar on turn two. Takes an Avatar. Alright. And now he knows about the plummet, which sucks. Alright. Tap land, hopefully no fall, no second Jesus. Well, there goes that hand. Ah, shit. This is a horrible video. We're not showing you any of what this deck does. We're gonna have to record again because I don't think this is worth really fucking around with too much here. Plummet you. Yeah, play that one. Attack. And this is not enough damage or pressure where I'm feeling comfortable at all about winning this game. Miss! But now he knows about my fog, which makes it a hell of a lot worse. Ew! This shit is bananas. B-A-N-A-N-A-S. Thank you, Gwen Stefani, for teaching me how to spell that fruit. I would obviously have four of these in the deck if I had them. Blight Herder, what the fuck is a Blight Herder? You may put two cards your opponent owns from exile. Okay, so it's a 5-mana 4/5 that does nothing. Occasionally makes 2/2/2s, that's freaking terrible. Alright. Pass. Missed intruder, okay. Complete disregard on my hanger back would be pretty terrible. Okay, pump this. Plummet that. Okay, servant. Pass back. Draw a card, okay. Ooh. Here I will play the Heath. Because we want to keep winds up. Okay, he's just gonna sit back and draw two cards a turn. Can't say I mind. Or I mean, can't say I'm opposed to that idea. Can't say I disagree. That's what I was going for. Right. Run it back. Yeah, I mean, I like his deck. His deck is definitely more consistent. We have to look out for Nullifier. More consistent than the Eldrazi deck I built. But Blight Herder is certainly not where I would go. Maybe Drowner of Hope, maybe, but I wouldn't play a 5 or a 6 drop. It's too aggressive. You would just, it's like mono 2 and 3 drops is how I would build it, but and not with these Despise. I mean, I'd rather just be playing a creature, you know. Alright, this guy's taken really long. Let's pause. He's taken twice as long as we have. You know what? He's on a mulligan. I'm gonna keep this hand. We do have Coco. Hopefully he doesn't transgress us turn two. That would suck. Alright, let's get rid of some of these heaths here. Do we trade? We can't even trade off the Hierarch for the Sludge Crawler. We gotta take here if he attacks. No attack. Alright. Man, yeah, people, I guess people really, really highly value this ability from the Hierarch. If I'm on the opposing team and I'm on the play and I would just rather be aggressive there. Fetch and pass back. Next turn we can play Endless One as a 4/4. Seems good. Please don't transgress our mind. Ah, crap. Ooh, another collected company. Don't mind if I do. All right, let's pass back. Yeah, he should be attacking because, I mean, his ingest is probably more valuable than our renown. Oh my god. Well, if anything will get us into this game, it's three collected companies. So here I think I just pass back. Plus we have fetched a bunch, so there should be lots of creatures in there to hit. No attacks. It's so weird. Alright, so let's servant and then avatar. Alright. Don't really need to play this land, whatever. That's weird. Before, when I've done that, this got the counters. I don't know why it didn't get the counters this time. Did I choose them in the wrong order or something? Alright. Opponent playing very strangely. Let's company again. Ooh, Beastmaster. Beastmaster. that should speed things up a little. Next turn I'll draw 3. Opponent just concedes to that. Yeah, Beastmaster is totally an underrated card that should be getting more play and be built around. It's an insane draw engine. You know, in older formats where they don't play a lot of creatures, it's possibly even better even just by itself. It's one of the rare cases where it would have been better as a 1/2 than a 2/1. You know, if it was a 2/3, God, would that have been powerful. Anyway. Alright, so we came back and won that match, surprisingly, after a miserable defeat the first game. So, yay!